Predator Hassan. Complete all tests to satisfy championship entry requirements. completed all tests. They are now eligible for championship entry. The first round will take place in London on March 15th, 2030.
If you're just tuning in, you're joining us live at the Rollerdrome Arena in London. Morgan Frey and Casper Ix have been the clear breakouts today, each taking an early lead in their respective groups. No love lost in that rivalry. Morgan Frey, the reigning champ, and Casper Ix, who the experts are saying will take home this year's cup. Next up after the break is Kara Hassan, a new competitor to the sport and someone who showed great promise in the Junior League. Will be fair against the reigning champion, Scott. Don't go anywhere.
Kara Hassan, are expected to complete advanced tests ahead of the third round of the championship. Up next, Kara Hassan. Has completed all advanced tests. They are now eligible to take part in the next round in Civetta Summit on April 30th, 2030.
Thank you.
this is the final test for new competitors of the 2030 Rollerdrome Championship. Up next, Kara Hassan. Completed the required tests. They are now eligible for all future stages of the 2030 Rollerdrome Championship. victory.
Contenders in the quarters, among them Osun Mi, Lola Igwe, and Kara Hassan, who will each be taking part in tomorrow's round at Echo Base.
Thank you. Attention passengers, this is the IC458 train to Green Bay. We are sorry to announce that the service is running approximately 15 minutes behind schedule. This is due to an earlier passenger incident. Attention passengers, we will not be stopping at St. Mulds due to a fire at the station. We are expecting to arrive at Green Bay just after...